Hey guys, I'm gonna stream a little early today. Oh, actually, before I forget, I'm gonna turn the volume down a little bit here. Sorry about yesterday. I was like so tired yesterday. It happens every once in a while where like I'll just like sleep a lot. I've been trying to be consistent with, oh crap, that's right. This game boots up on disc 2. Or disc 1, rather. Shoot. Settings. Change disc. Disc 2. Yes, okay. But I've been trying to be consistent with my streams, but it's, I was just so tired yesterday. I figured just come on here early, and so I don't want to fall too behind on this game. There's so many games I'll pick up, start playing, and then just like it kind of falls off my list of stuff that I was working on. 'Cause that's happened with Fallout 4. I was playing that again for a little while. I'm like, oh, I feel like playing that again, and then like yeah, I'm like not playing it anymore. It's not because I'm not having. It's just I don't know. There's so many other games I'm working on. I picked up Street Fighter VI like a week or two ago. I've been having a lot of fun with that, and I'm starting to kind of like neglect that game now too. But okay. Let's see here. Where am I going in here anyway? I assume I'm looking for the Elder's Hut again. Just have to find it. Huh. Whoa, what? Wait. Oh. Oh, do I go in here? Because I see there's like an upper area. I'll probably go for the usual 3 hours. And later today I'm gonna stream crystalline, whatever. Conflict on 14. Elder's House, there we go. I wanna get that glory amount. Whoa, whoa, there's a weird delay. Okay. There's like a weird delay when you grab the rope. Elder, you don't have a front door. I know, this area coming up, there's another egg. Why am I getting all these messages? Oh, okay, I can go up this way. Here we go, Petrified Forest. Just checking egg locations real quick. Southeast of a path from the east exit of the old village. Okay. A path from the east exit. Okay. It should be easy enough to remember, I think. Okay, here we go. Oh, these little... Ah, man. Every time, they keep getting me. Oh, I never healed. Crap. Okay. Let's do
this. Burn to a crisp.
Oh, Zap can do paralysis. Okay, that's cool. Plus one vitality. 24. Oh, wow. Dang, Rap has really high vitality. I guess it's going to Fina. Paralysis Charm. Ooh. Dang, okay. Who has lowest HP? 143. Okay, goes to Rep. So the egg has to be, like, around here? Ooh, there is some money. Impression that would hit everything in a straight line.
What a cinch!
I gotta see what elements and weapon skills I should focus on here. Let's take a look. Let's see, sword. Alright, yeah, just focus on Justin's sword. Oh wow, her earth is really low. Sword, earth. And, I'm just gonna have him do regular attacks, I guess. Till he gets other elements. Okay, good. I was afraid he was gonna get his attack off.
Not bad, eh?
Hey, there's a rag too. Sweet. What it is, just like, just when it gets colder, I get more sleepy. I might start doing, streams later at night. I don't know. I did wake up pretty early today, though. I never know what it is with my sleep cycle. Aw, man. Come on. Not gonna ambush me this time. Gonna keep having her use earth magic for the time being. Ooh, another helmet. If anything, it'll be pretty good money. Forgot how tight money is in this game. There's a lot of stuff I misremember in this. A lot of Disc 2 I don't really remember too much. That'll be good, because it'll kind of feel like a newish experience again. Oh, crap, this guy's defending.
Please protect us!
Oh, look at this guy. Saw you that time. Oh wait, what am I doing? He has a lesser HP.
Please protect us!
That must not really level Earth. This spell must not really level Earth and Fire up very much. So I've been using this a lot. Maybe this will do it. Oh. Okay. Oh, okay. Her fire is about to level. Earth is pretty much right there too. Got some cookies. They might be a little stale, but oh. Alligators. They don't look like alligators to me.
Please protect us.
Oh. This is gonna get garbage. Oh no, that's so weird. Why does it do zero damage sometimes? I don't understand. I've been seeing that with some enemies. That must not give much fire XP, because her fire is not far off from leveling. I just want to get this battle done. So weird, why is it just... Why does it do no damage? Oh well, I'm getting weapon levels at least. Can I just, like, cast this and do damage to it?
100 million degrees, take that!
There. All right. I had nothing for this.
Blaze brightly, O flame!
There we go.
Not bad, eh?
Ooh. Oh, there's another one? Well, hopefully I have another, I could be able to eat... Oh, wait, no, Zap is invisible. I have a lot more at my disposal than I realized. Well, I've been trying to focus on the weapon levels. I'm kind of neglecting. I don't want to spend, you know, any longer on these enemies than I have to, though. I'm trying to balance it out. Okay. There we go. Okay. Oh, there's some money over there. There we go. Here, an enemy. There you go. I'm gonna burn all my magic on these guys. Attack all enemies in half. That's so weird. Because I use that and only hit the one enemy. Oh wow, the range for that is so small.
What a cinch!
I just came this way? I can't remember. Oh wait, this looks familiar. Okay, yeah. I'm back to where I was from before. Okay, I'm going this way. Ooh, I hope I'm going the right way. I don't know. The compass is different. Oh! There's enemies here, so at least I know I haven't been this way before.
Please protect us.
I'm just not getting any earth levels from this.
Please protect us.
Oh wait, it was this way. Oh, what's this? Okay. Oh, here we go. Before anything else, I gotta go recover. I guess I could dump out all my items I don't need as well. Here we go. Let me store some of the stuff I got. Oh right, I forgot I got this too. I'm kinda glad I came back. Yeah, he can save his sword. Not sure what element to give wrapped first. Not sure what elements are tied to his abilities. I think I'm just going to give him water first. Because he can just spam the heal to get his magic up a little. Yeah, nothing tied to water. I'm sure there's other elements that are tied to abilities. Just haven't bothered to look it up. I'm about to get another party member, so I actually might hang on to that. That can go. Alright, everything else looks good. I'll hang on to my money too. There are those really good shields. How much money do I have anyway? Screw it. I'm gonna get some of the shields. I think I can buy two of them. Oh, whoa. I can get one. Maybe. One, two, three. Alright, that should be good. I think you fight a boss as soon as you come go into this dungeon here. Hey, when Atlantean loses it, well, you don't want to be there. Are there any treasures here?
Y'all to a pulp.
Hey, there's something weird about her eyes.
She's really gone off the deep end this time. We're not gonna get off easy.
Huh? You're from Carthoon, and you two. So y'all with them.
Huh? What's it to you? Who you talking to? Don't go fooling my chain. I'll pound your butt.
Oh!
Take this! Hey! Raph!
Uh-oh. We're in trouble now. She's looking at us.
My, my. You didn't run away. Well, I wouldn't let y'all get away. You're gonna be sorry.
Oh man, I don't have rap for this battle either. Let's see.
Oh, Earth, awaken!
There we go.
Freeze!
Oh, before she texted me. Oh, she's defending.
Take this.
I don't care if she's defending for this. I gotta get her the Earth spell. So I gotta get her gotta get Venus Earth level up a bit here. When I do my harder, okay. I don't even have any more SP. Let's see. I guess I'll do that. I don't know. When the enemy just kind of like runs around, probably, yeah, going to Fina.
Oh, Earth, awaken!
Nice axe. Oh, whoa.
awaken!
That sounded totally heinous.
Bed.
Oh, wow. I'm just gonna wind up selling a lot off, though. Okay. Oh, let me look at Melda's. Huh. Oh, another save point. Jeez.
Secret move, Dragon King Slice. What a cinch.
Ooh, wow. Mozo starts at level 35. I don't think you can give her any magic. She needs a lot of earth levels. I'm hoping she can get something more substantial, like earth elemental wise. Okay, there we go. Another level. Just have Justin do regular attacks. What on earth? Oh man. Yeah. Let's see here. She'll have to get a couple of water levels as well. Oh yeah. Alright, I'll have to remember to use her healing more often. And then, can I give her a sword?
Secret move, Dragon King Slice. What a cinch.
Awaken!
cinch.
Is this where I came from? No, okay, it's not.
See my power! What a cinch!
Ooh.
She's not gonna get the spell off, but whatever.
Burn to a crisp! What a cinch!
All this magic grinding is really paying off.
What a cinch!
If there's anything in these lockers. Sneak attack.
What a cinch!
We'll be coming up on our first optional dungeon soon. I think it's like Castle of Dreams, something like that. I don't think I'll get to it on the stream. Most likely the next one I do.
What a cinch!
I was hoping that door would open from the other side. I think that's where I came in from. Yeah. This is the second floor here. Oh, I do have a, I just thought of the magic for it. Okay. I'm gonna adjust the different more attacks. There's an enemy on the other, I guess there is an enemy on the other side there. Right over here. Oh. Oh, crap. Oh no! I'm okay with more XP though. Huh.
degrees. Take that.
No problem. Woo!
What is this? Where came from? Oh. Oh, excuse me. Oh, I guess I can't go that way. I don't think you can, yeah. Oh, wait.
No problem. Woo!
Damn. A lot of enemies in this dungeon. You can't really avoid battles in this dungeon too easily either. Because everything's so confined here.
problem. Woo!
In here.
Ooh.
Home run hammer. Oh my gosh. Yeah, he can definitely switch the club here. What element? 17. Alright. I want him to focus on wind. I try to focus, like, one aspect at a time so it doesn't get so, confusing. Makes it easier to keep track of, like, what the level for my characters. Oh! There's a sneaky one. Sure, some, like, you know, abilities, like, you know, sword or whatever, might get, like, over-leveled, but I kind of look at it as, like, you know, I don't have to worry about, like, leveling that specific ability for a while now.
Burn to a crisp!
No problem. Woo!
Sorry about the sniffling. I don't know if that's coming through on the headset or not. I generally come down with a cold every winter. That's when I work at GameStop. Oh man, like, just working, like, you know, retail, and just being around, like, people, like, all day. It's just mandatory that I got, like, a cold at least. And it was like, ugh, like, some people, like, what was it? Our store is next to an Annie Ann's. And, like, normally, like, you know, with most other stores, like, you can't really bring food or drink into a store. But working, like, at a, in a mall store, it's kind of difficult to enforce that. And so you had a lot of people, like, oh, man, we had one person, they were just, like, finish off their pretzel, and they licked their fingers, and then they, like, I'm sure a lot of people are kind of familiar with how GameStop works, where they have the cases, like, up on the, like, the shelves. And this person hands me the case of the game after they just finished licking their fingers, and I'm just, like, trying so hard to, like, avoid picking up that case in any, like, shape or form. Like, ugh. Like, are you aware of, like, how disgusting you're being? Like, come on.
Burn to a crisp!
I hated working at a mall. Oh god, it was awful. The first year was okay, and then it kind of went all downhill from there. Let's see. Make sure there's no. Okay, no other doors. Ooh. Ooh, excellent. Yeah, I need to get water levels for Raptor really quick. I'm sorry. He really needs this XP, though. go level one up. Oh, jeez. Okay. Oh, you don't have to let the animation finish. Okay. Oh, okay. Wait, was there another... Oh, crap, there was another door. Okay. Plus one agility. Who needs it the most? 55... Justin definitely needs his wind levels. Oh. I guess it opened all the big doors? Oh no, okay, just shut that. Oh nice, okay. I hope this doesn't resettle the enemies.
Secret move, Dragon King Slice. All right, we won.
I'm just gonna dragon cut all these enemies, just to kind of help move it along. I know changing floors won't have any impact on the enemies in here. Like, respawning.
Awaken!
secret move, Dragon King Slice.
I love how we can use this move regardless of whatever weapon Justin is holding.
What a cinch.
Oh, so... I thought breaking the controls would, open that way up.
What a cinch. See my power! What a cinch!
Where did he come from?
What a cinch.
Sorry, I'm just gonna get my stuff recovered here. I want to try to speed these battles along. Wait, what? Back here. Huh. I'm trying to figure out where I'm supposed to go. Huh.
million degrees. Take that.
Burn to a crisp. What a cinch.
Million degrees. Take that. Come back with reinforcements.
Secret move, Dragon King Slice. What a cinch.
At least I'm getting a lot of levels through all these battles. I just don't want to take any longer than I have to in these dungeons.
Degrees. Take that.
So no, this is just gonna kill all of them, so...
Alright, we won!
Oh, hey, Cosmic. Good morning. Ish. Good afternoon. One or the other.
Huh.
How are you?
What a cinch!
I came from there already. I'm so lost in this dungeon. This is where I came from. I can open the heavier doors now. Oh, maybe I can open that door.
Gadwin's secret move, Dragon King Slice. What a cinch.
Well, hopefully I haven't been this way yet. I have a feeling this attack is gonna finish them off.
I'm gonna knock y'all down at once! Ha! Hurrah!
Yep. Oh wow.
No problem. Woo!
Okay. Damn it, I have been this way. Oh, here we go. Okay, now we're on the right track. Give me them earth levels.
Burn to a crisp.
I'm wondering if you get less like wind and fire XP from using,
what a cinch,
you know, like the combined elements, as opposed to like if I just used like like House Slash or whatever, like a pure like wind spell. So it feels like it's a little slower, but like it could also be because the levels are getting like, you know, I'm getting in the higher levels on my elements, so it could be influenced by that. I hope I haven't been this way. It's weird that there's just like an empty room. Oh man, I have been this way. Even. Oh wait, huh? Have I been this way? I have, I think. Yeah, damn it. Is gonna close up and oh wait, no. Okay, yeah, I'm good. I'm just gonna find the stairwell that goes up. No, not down, I'm gonna go up. Oh, no, we're not going through that room again. I hate being lost in these dungeons. I don't care if this is cheap. I should have just rewound when I accidentally left, so I don't have to fight everything again. I mean, it's kind of too late to go back and do that now, at this point. Ooh. Have I been... Damn it. I haven't been this way. Is there like another thing here that I missed or something? there something I can interact with? Like, what the hell? That leads back down. I have no idea where I'm going here. Try to find a guide here real quick, because this is taking too long. Grandia. I don't know how I did this as it's a 16-year-old kid. Sorry, I'm trying to figure out how to get to the top here. There's a third floor. I'm trying to figure out how to get to the third floor. I can't seem to find... Yeah, this is the way to the second floor. Unlock door F. First floor, use southern, northern stairs to 2F. Let's see. Use northern stairs to 3F. But I can't get through these doors. Wait, is there another... I think there's another switch I have to hit. Oh, Sorry this dungeon is taking so long. I didn't expect that so hard for me to find a switch in this dungeon. The switch we're looking for is like somewhere around here. Well, there's enemies here, so this may have been a spot I haven't been at yet. So hopefully we're on the right track. Going over here.
This'll teach you.
Crap, I hope that's an ambush. Oh, good, okay. I can just drag and cut these guys.
Gadwin's secret move! Dragon King Slice!
Man. It's like the third time my mace leveled up in here. And on another note, I'm gonna have a lot of stuff to sell when I get out of here. Been getting a lot of, like, these drinks. Let me see here. Yeah, ult drinks. Oh, wow, that's actually really good. I might save some of those. Hey, here we go. Okay, thank you. There, that should do it. Oh, okay, so there was a... Okay, I didn't realize there were three doors in here. That's what I kept missing. Splitter is most likely gonna... Yeah, it's definitely gonna finish these guys off.
I'm gonna knock y'all down at once! Ha! Hurrah!
No problem. Woo!
There, that should, open up the way to the, boss now. Wait, no. Okay, this is good. Before we do that, I'm gonna recover. I'd like to recover. Let's just go on this one. I hope that did the trick with the doors. Yeah, there we go. Finally. Oh, man. That took way too long. Oh, oops. Well. I guess going back to recover wasn't really necessary after all. It's getting really generous with the save points. Especially with being able to recover. I mean, if it's in the game, I'll use it.
Gadwin's secret move! Dragon King Slice!
What a cinch!
This is kind of good too, because I don't know, like, I don't think I need to keep all these ultra drinks I got. They will definitely come in handy later on in the game. Okay, I guess I can't open that. They'll come in handy later on in the game, though. Recover. Oh, hey guys. Damn.
Gadwin's secret move.
This skill's almost maxed out.
What a cinch.
Gadwin's secret move, Dragon King Slice.
What a cinch.
Million degrees. Take that.
Burn to a crisp.
Got that maxed out.
What a cinch.
Because the devs didn't feel like making more rooms in here. Oh wait, no, I'm gonna go this way.
Hmm.
Okay, it hit multiple targets that time. The last time I used it, I threw it into like a whole group of enemies and it only hit one target for some reason.
I'm gonna knock y'all down at once! Ha! Hurrah!
Oh man, I could almost do Dragon Cut twice.
Here goes!
awaken!
This better do a lot of damage.
Burn to a crisp!
Ooh, man! Holy cow! Ouch. Stores stuff running.
They're there.
I'm gonna try to wait till after battle to heal my people up. Try to get wrapped some water levels. What the heck are you doing, Melda? Just kill this damn arm. Nice fire burner. There we go. Okay, got that. And this thing's toast.
Oh, Earth, awaken!
I just want to kill this thing before it gets the move off. looks at Mike Hilfina. And he has like 10 HP left or something like that, so this should finish. Yep.
Cool.
Knowing these bosses, they're gonna give a lot of XP too. So I don't want anyone missing out. Woo! 5,700. Yeah, there we go. Dang. Nice. Right. Oh, okay. I guess we're going back to where we came. Oh, whoa, okay. Literally everything got turned to stone in here. Oh, there's a couple items I missed out here. This is another ultra drink. Ooh. Okay, rescue set. Some more money. Ooh. I see a shiny. Oh, more money. Dang, that was a lot of stuff out here. Didn't I? Okay, that's good. Wait, is there stuff inside here? Oh, no. Whatever. Store a couple things here. One, two, three. Then one, two, three. Oh, was that hat any better for Milton? Ooh, okay. I completely forgot I had that hat from before. Sword for Milda. Yeah, he's using club. Yeah, that's fine the way it is. And then, he still has daggers? Yeah. Lol schmoz. Oh, wait, where am I going? I guess staying here? That'd be great. I'm famished. Oh, I don't think that's inappropriate to ask. What? Machine the weapon shop? What? Wait, where am I going? I can't leave and I can't enter the town. What? Oh, here we go. See the graphics or whatever. Mm-hmm. Oh, okay. Look at this. I don't think there's no treasures. I don't think so. Oh, Black Berets. Things are getting serious.
To knock y'all down at once! Ha! Hurrah!
I gotta see how Phoenix Earth is moving along.
No problem. Woo!
Level 12, not bad. Spell. Oh, nice. Okay, one more level for water, and she'll get her next spell for that. She'll get two more spells. Okay. All right. I'm gonna try to do water if I can. I don't know how effective this will be. I mean, it worked. I'm just gonna have her defend. I need them levels.
Gadwin's secret move! Dragon King Slice!
What a cinch!
It was the turn of blind eye. Oh crap. Wait, can I not see the... No, I'm gonna get it. Okay. 67. Ooh! No entry!
Here goes!
Oh wow, the paralysis still works. For that.
Burn to a crisp!
What a cinch.
Nice XP rep. I want to see how much XP. 67. Okay. Yeah, so if I use this a couple. Oh, wow, it only takes up 2 MP also. That's actually really good for, from 67 to 75, so that's, 8. 8 XP per fun. FR, whatever. Just doing some mental math. Actor delicacy. Is this everything? Okay, I think the Zill Desert is where the Castle of Dreams is at. I'll do a little bit of the desert. I'll do the Castle of Dreams tomorrow, most likely. There you go.
Hey!
Cactus Man. Oh, right, I need to have her use.
What a cinch.
I shouldn't have bought all that new gear for Milda and Rap. That's what they're. I don't know. Oh man, there's probably gonna be really good stuff in the Castle Dreams too. Oh well. That is what it is.
Here goes.
Just in case if anything survives, which I doubt.
Burn to a crisp!
What a cinch!
What a cinch!
Oh, what? Wait a minute, Charles. Oh, the soldier's graveyard is first. Okay. It's a place with history. We'll do this tomorrow. Don't. What? If you. Wait. Well, if you want to try looking around, don't particularly stop in there. Sorry, the grammar in my head is just ringing, I guess. Special scenario. This dungeon is a special scenario to enjoy combat play only. This is not part of the story. Yeah, I'll do this tomorrow, though. I'll probably, start my stream, around 3 Eastern tomorrow. I don't know. Maybe I'll do it early. I did kind of like jumping on here early. Later today, oh, well, yeah, like 2.5 hours from now, I'll be doing my, Crystalline Conflict, stream. So if anyone wants to watch me die a bunch of times in PvP, you're more than welcome to check that out. But yeah, until then, I'm gonna take a little break. I'll be back later though. Thanks for those that stopped by, and y'all have a great day. All right, take care.